Sam Carr here at the Baseball Hall of Fame with our curator of history and research, John Odell. John, we're here in the archives of the Hall of Fame, where artifacts are accessioned and prepared for exhibit, to talk about number 7 on the list of most memorable moments of the 2011 baseball season. Nelson Cruz didn't come away with a World Series championship, but he sure had a good postseason.
He had a great postseason, and perhaps nobody had a better postseason in their championship series than Nelson Cruz, who was just extraordinary. These are the gloves that he wore when he hit that walk-off Grand Slam home run, the first time that that had ever taken place, during the ALCS Game 2. Tremendous moment, a tremendous game, and Cruz, also very generous to the Hall of Fame, donated a postseason jersey, which we're also very pleased to be able to receive from Nelson Cruz. A great season and a great donation to the Hall of Fame.
Thanks, John. I'm sure there'll be more postseason moments on our list. To see the rest of our moments, you can check them out on our Facebook page or follow us on Twitter.